He's a good hitter, and yeah, where his numbers were early, yeah, I said that, you know, he was going to get back to where he normally is now. He's on one of these runs that doesn't happen very often, and he's just seen the ball well, and he's using the whole field. You know, he's going to the left, he's pulling balls. There is a little concern. We've been playing him every day. And the last couple of days, we talked about giving him a day off. His back was tight yesterday, but came in today and said he felt pretty good. And when a hitter gets on a roll like this, he wants to play. But tomorrow, I'll wait and see before he does line up.